Hi guys, we're gonna be doing the Say It Backwards challenge. Yay!
So
we got this app on our tablet that we can talk them backwards.
Yeah. So you're in charge.
You're keeping score of who gets it right.
Mm-hmm.
We're gonna do it on our opinion. Okay.
Yeah.
But it's your job to keep score.
Yeah.
So this is what we're gonna do. We're gonna say it right in the app, and then repeat it, and then try to imitate it. Simple. Best one gets the point.
Mm-hmm.
You're gonna keep score, but we're gonna do our opinion.
Yeah.
First up, word is iPhone. Okay? No fear.
iPhone.
Oh.
No fear.
I think mine sounded better because I only did iPhone a little bit, shorter than Vivian did. iPhone. Okay, next one is poster.
Ready? Go.
Poster.
Earthshot.
I think Vivian sounded better, just a little tad.
I love it.
My next one is YouTube. YouTube. Mine sounded good.
Disney.
Oh, wow. That was good, Vivian.
So
it's two and two. We're going to say each other's name. I need to say Vivian, and Vivian needs to say Tyler.
You go first.
Vivian.
David.
Nyan Viv. What? That sounds so much like Siri.
Tyler.
Early
out.
Oh, they both sound good. I think we tied again.
Yeah, 4-4.
Time for Transformer. It's the very hard one, but we're gonna try. Transformer.
Hello, Chef.
Irma's dead.
Next summer.
Irma's dead.
Next summer.
This sounded good to me. What do you think?
It sounded good to me.
So, we're going to do another word that we both like. Disneyland!
Yeah!
For the tiebreaker.
Yes.
Disneyland.
Nyan Zig.
Nyan Zig. Oh my god, even one. Mine sounded bad, but you keep score.
Yeah.
Well, comment below any other words that we should do in backwards. They might do a part two.
Mm-hmm.
So, thanks for watching our Say It Backwards challenge.
Comment down below.
Smash that like button. Subscribe.
Bye.